With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, so our question is, consider a reaction in which 2 mole of A reacts with 1 mole of B, gives the formation of 2C at equilibrium. Here the equilibrium constant is given. If 0.001 mole of each of the reactant and product are mixed in 2 liter flux in the reaction quotient, and spontaneous direction will be what? Here the reaction quotient is denoted by Q. Here the reaction quotient tells about the extent of relative amounts of products and reactants present during a reaction at a particular time. And it also tells about the direction in which the reaction is likely to be proceeded. We are having 3 criteria for this. Suppose the Q is greater than K, then in this case the reaction will favor the reactant, and here the equilibrium will tend towards left direction, or you can say it will tend towards the backward direction. Now there is another condition. If the value of Q is less than that of K, then in this case the equilibrium will tend towards the right direction and it will favor the product. And the last case, when Q is equal to K, then in this case the equilibrium will be maintained, where the rate of forward reaction becomes equal to the rate of backward reaction. Now here the question arises, how to find the value of Q? So Q can be calculated as, we have to write the concentration of the product in numerator having the coefficient as a power, and we have to write the concentration of the reactant as a multiplication in the denominator. Here important point to be remembered is that the coefficient of the reactants and products will be in the power. Now on solving it, we know the concentration is defined as mole per liter. So here we are having the mole as 0.001, so it will be 0.001 mole, and as a liter we are having 2, it will be 2 mole square. Similarly, we will have the same thing here, 0.001 upon 2 mole square, 0.001 upon 2. Now this got cancelled out and we will get the value of Q as 2 upon 0.001. on solving it, we get Q is equal to 2000. So now on comparing the value of Q with the Kc, we know that the value of Q is 2000, which is greater than the K, which is 350. So from here we can easily say that the reaction will tend towards the left. So from here we can say that our option second, that is QC is equal to 2000, and the equilibrium shifts towards the left. I hope you got this concept. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.